This is the Great Smoky Mountains Institute at Tremont. This is one of their council houses where they have the, they all sit around here.
Great Smoky Mountains Institute at Tremont.
And there's firewood all over. And their fire pit. Beautiful here. And they chop the wood.
Wanting to stay in this area, I've got one,
like,
but
next
it's kind of too late in the day to start it. It would be 8.2 miles.
Yeah, that was the welcome center we just went through, like a little visitor center gift shop. And now we're going to the little bridge. The stream. I showed you the other side before. Now this is a stream coming down. Wow, it's beautiful. It's kind of a glare. Just beautiful. The other side, which I showed you before.